chick you was in?
19 years! Sent back by King James IV to the reserve forces to tell how the battle was going. At the time when Fast Jock left Flodden Field, the battle was going well for the Scots. So Jock stopped for a piece and a pint, thinking he had. Wondering to have nothing to worry about. He took off his boots and the socks to wash his feet. While Jock was soaking his thirst, another messenger arrived with a sad tale to tell. The battle was not lost. On hearing this, Jock finished his pint at speed, pulled on his boots to set off to tell the forces which had been held in reserve. But alas, to near wait, the field was lost and the Jock's socks were left hanging to dry. So sometime during the week, a wee band of somber men gather round this sign and pay homage to what might have been the socks.